Gang members drive around at night with their headlights off, and when someone goes to flash from their hydrants to warn them.
Isn't there another story about a guy with an axe hiding in a woman's backseat?
It's what we call an urban legend.
From the producer of I Know What You Did Last Summer.
And the idea of an urban legend serial killer, it's a stretch.
Urban legend.
Bloody Mary.
Rated R.